Is that part of defeat, is deny them all territory?
Absolutely.
Destroy that so that caliphate no longer exists? So we're talking about pretty much decimation, correct? That's what Secretary Kerry, that was the word he used, decimate. You know, a few, kind of like after Nazi Germany, you know, a few people scattered maybe around the world, but pretty well decimation. That's not exactly what I'm hearing out of you.
Well, we can apply whatever term you'd like to. Decimation is clearly one of the terms that we might apply to it. We want them to have no operational capability in the end. And that means break them up into small organizations that don't have the capacity, as it begins to attempt to mass, to be a threat.
Define a small organization. Now, again, I'm just trying to get some sense of what we mean by defeat. I mean, it sounds great, you know, deny them operational capabilities. Are we talking about taking 30,000 down to 500? Are we taking 30,000 down to 10,000, broken up in 10 different groups?
It will take time. It will take time that will ultimately be realized in a number of ways. It'll be by breaking up the organization through kinetic and military surface terrestrial means. It'll take time to reduce the message and the attractiveness that gives it the capacity to regenerate its forces. It'll take time ultimately to deny it access to the international financial system that gives it the capabilities of restoring itself or generating capabilities. All of those things together, if we deny them that access, if we can defeat their messaging in the information sphere, and we can break them up into small groups that can't mass to be operationally significant, then that's defeat.